Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to transfer photos from iPhone to Android. So right now I will show you two different ways to transfer your iPhone photos to Android. In first method, I'll show you without downloading any third-party apps on your phone. To do that, on your iPhone, open a browser and open this website. Airdrop.net. Make sure it's Airdrop.net. And the same way, on your Android phone, open any browser and open the same website. Airdrop.net, and make sure your iPhone and your Android phone are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Now on your iPhone, here you will see your Android phone device. Now all you have to need, just tap on your Android phone device. They're showing up on your iPhone display, and tap on photo library to open your photo library. Here, now from your Photos app, you will be able to select one or multiple photos to send like this. Now just tap on Add. Now on your Android phone, here you will get this notification. All you have to do is just tap on Accept to start receiving your iPhone photos. Tap on download to save the photo on your gallery. So this was the first ways to transfer your iPhone photos to your Android. And now I will show you the second method. In second method, you'll be able to transfer your iPhone photos to your Android without losing your photos quality. To do that, we have to install Shareit app on our both iPhone and Android device. So go to your App Store and Play Store and search for Shareit. All you have to need, download Shareit app on your both mobile. Once it's downloaded, launch the Shareit app. Once you are in your Shareit app on your iPhone and Android, now on your iPhone, tap on Send and tap on Allow Full Access. Now select your photos, and now from your gallery, you'll be able to select one or multiple photos to send. Now on your Android phone, just tap on Receive, and here enable permission for location and grant nearby device permission. Tap on open. Open Bluetooth. Sharing progress notification. And tap on next. Now on your iPhone, tap on send. And tap on connect to Android. Now all you have to need, scan this QR code from your iPhone and tap on join. Once connected, as you can see, my iPhone photos transferring to my Android phone. Once done, I'm going to my file manager app, going to internal storage. And here, scroll down, you'll find the Shareit folder. Open the Shareit folder and open pictures. And here you'll find all of your iPhone photos you just received via Shareit app. So this is how we can easily share our iPhone photos to Android. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.